on a weekly basis, month over month. That is a lot of inventory that's hitting the market right now. If you or know of anyone that's looking for a 1 acre private backyard, beautiful flat lot, or a 3-level renovated colonial home, you're not gonna wanna miss this. But first, thanks as always for tuning into our weekly show. We're here, we're keeping up to date as far as what's been going on in our real estate market, where we're now looking back at the third week of April, where we had 1,596 available inventory go on the market with 962 that is now pending or under contract. And we still have 634 that is active. So that's about 60% of our available inventory that went on the market last week is now under contract. That's pretty much been the same story, right, for about the past 3 to 4 weeks. Okay, but let's look at this. So I've been trying to get things into perspective, right? I was looking back in our weekly average for March as far as available inventory that went on the market, it was 1,318. Okay, we still have 1 week left in April, right? But in April, we've been averaging 1,550. So we've had an 18% increase on a weekly basis, month over month. That is a lot of inventory that's hitting the market, right? You may say, well, it's springtime, so we've been expecting that, and we do know that, right? And if you've watched any of my other videos, we might just be looking at a double spring. So what does this mean right now? We're getting a lot more inventory. That is a great thing because it will be able to satisfy a lot of the demand that we have in out there. And also, that's a great thing for the buyers because you're going to be able to see less competition. But on the seller side, you're going to be able to start seeing more competition. So trying to keep a pulse on the market, let me let you also know. So we put a house on the market last week on Thursday, right? A day right before the weekend, because weekend is still the time we get the most traffic. And so we had about 54 showings, which that is a great thing. 54 showings is still a lot of showings for that weekend where multiple offers. But now let's compare. So in February, we had a townhouse very similar to this one, and we had about 90 showings. So we've seen less showings on our listings. We've seen inventory going up. Again, what does that mean? That'll be able to give more competition to sellers and hopefully be able to help satisfy some of that demand. And so that'll be able to give less competition for the buyers, which I think overall is a great thing because we still need more inventory out there. Okay, so now our coming soons. If you want a great 1 acre private backyard, it's a 2 finished level split foyer, you're gonna wanna check this out. Look at this backyard, it's huge, it's beautiful, it's secluded, but yet you're still in the middle of everything. Okay, and then we also have our 3 finished level renovated colonial. As you can see, nice big concrete driveway, brand new roof just put on there, hardwood floors. If you have any questions or if you know of anyone that may be interested, please share this video or reach out to me and I'd be happy to help.